Veteran actress Neetu Kapoor shared some moments from her last trip with late actor and husband Rishi Kapoor. Since today is Rishiji's 11th month prayer meet, felt like sharing some moments from her last trip to NYC. Neetu wrote, posting a clip on Instagram, where the two are seen sightseeing in New York. Rishi Kapoor is seen humming a song as he walks around with his wife. He also is heard telling her not to focus the camera on him and to show the pictures local around.
Show this, what are you showing me?
Rishi Kapoor stayed in the US for almost a year for his cancer treatment. He breathed his last on April 30, 2020. Neetu and Rishi, who got married in 1980, had worked together in films like Khel Khel Mein, Rafu Chakkar, Kabhi Kabhi, Amar Akbar Anthony, Dunya Meri Jeb Mein, Zehreela Insaan, Zinda Dil, Dusra Aadmi, Anjaane Mein and Jhootha Kahin Ka. INS Report.